episode 2, beating Gran Turismo 2 in 100 days. So, let's crack on. Right, so... Right, so we're going to do the Sunday Cup and then probably do the Clubman Cup next. Maybe these first two events. I'm going to upgrade the car to start with. Wasn't the other two races a bit too slow? Right. No. Right. Mitsubishi. Oh. Hold on. Yeah, I'll get this flywheel, that'll help a bit. Then... Oh, I can't get that, okay. Get this heavy duty clutch. Not much we can do really. Okay, what does this do? Okay, right. Also gonna Sunday Cup. So high speed ring. I think they get more difficult the further down you go. I think. Right. See if it's made much of a difference. Got Sylvia there. Got two actually. FPS is a bit slow. Apologies for that. There we go. Oh. And Integra. There we are, first place. Okay, we're speeding up a bit now. And feel the cars lighter. Yeah, that's... A bit of understeer, sorry. Sylvia. Should be able to get past that. Yeah. Oh, okay. Nice. Cut you up. There we are. try and pull away a bit on the straight, hopefully. There we go. Come on. Right, how far? Yeah. Would like to have it in miles an hour. Not sure how you do that though, to be honest, so. Just stick with this for now. Catching up a bit actually. Whoops, for God's sake. Get on the inside. Sylvia's quite fast, actually. Yeah. There we go. Well, we should. Yeah, we've got this. Easy. Let's go. Oh, hold on. Results. Yeah. Right, on to the next race. Let's go. Pardon me. Edit that out. Save. Just save quickly. Right, Red Rock Valley. 4,000. Not going to go by the in-game day counter because that's not very accurate. Yeah, see, the cars are a lot faster in a Honda S2000. What else is there? Right, oh, we are really slow, hold on. 30 FPS. Yeah, I am running this on an emulator rather than the original PS1, so. Come on. Don't know what these two cars are, especially that grey one. Don't know what that is. There we go. Yes. Understeering quite badly. Yep, okay, great. Cut across on the inside. There we are. Hmm. play a bit dirty to win this one. I don't know what this thing is either. A Mustang or something? Oh. Okay. The FGO is actually a pretty good car. I don't know where I'm going. Not really familiar with the tracks, a bit slow. Team's got a decent lead though. What is that thing? Third. Alright. Alright. Got to try and win this one. Yeah, I think there's some sort of a Mustang. Use you as a barrier. Okay, right. There we are. Learning the track a bit now. Braked a bit too early there. It's that car again. Let's go. They're catching. I don't trust the car. Plymouth PT Spider. Okay.